Hey, yo. With my entrance. Is it over here? Not there. Is it around the other side? Oh, I hate this. Why do I have to start climbing from so far away? Grab it, Aloy. Yeet. Yeet. It's a nice view. Kinda. I don't know. Feels like it's missing something. Finally made it. Good to know, I can sprint across that if I so desire.
A relic of some kind. Probably Banuk.
Some of the shortest. Repels? Again. Why is there a corrupted behemoth? Go silent strike a behemoth. I think that's possible. Oh, fuck. These guys don't care if they come across a dead comrade. There's two behemoths. Idea of what I want to do. I can't silence strike him. Wait, give me a sec. Hit his neck. I want to tear blast the crate. I want to hit his neck and then hit his back. Everything is fucking loud as well. Oh, nothing to see here. Again. Oh, I have that. Wait, really? Okay.
get it while I can.
Nope. Oh, and I've drawn him. Cargo's gone on that one. Oh, fuck. Oh, don't! Okay. What I need... This is where... Warbow comes in handy, I think. I just need you guys to stand still for me. Alright, one's reset. There's nothing in that container, of course.
Thank you.
See, this becomes slightly harder. Because there's no fucking long grass to hide in. I'm dead. I forgot to switch back to my potions. Fuck, I'm all the way back here again. Oh wait, I can try this. As you can see, it works as intended. I actually want handling on that. Are you him? You are him. Ah, I see. So once I tame them, I can whistle for them. Good to know. Because yeah, you're definitely the guy that I just left up there.
Stocking up?
Can I do this? I'm doing it. The answer is yes. Thinking. Now we leave. We've gained everything that we've wanted. And what I think I do now is we go find a nice little choke point like this. Load it up. Do you think 12 will be enough? I hope so. What I'm also going to do is I think 12 of these will be enough. And if not, I think I've got more in my treasure boxes, right? Shock, rock. Oh! There's my tear blast weapon. Grazer heart. Okay, I've got this whole inventory out after this. Not enough. Can you fuck off?
Pass the test.
He's actually not leaving. I need to run around, apparently. Where's another entrance? Here we go. Hope they don't come over here. So I'm thinking, seeing as they 12 of these wasn't enough, and 12 glass traps were not enough. We go 18. That's a good number, right? Oh, and he'll willingly walk through it for me too. Lovely. Alright, I should probably sort out my inventory. Alright, my mods are full. Get rid of all the green. You know, fuck it, while we're at it. Don't care about blue either. Resources. This one. Can only drop wood. Fuck that. Look at the fucking... Look at it go.
Hardy little plant. You'll help.
We have to get a metal flower. How the fuck am I getting that? I'm gonna have to go through the watcher site, right? Where is he? Here he is. Whoops. should be able to run up here, right?
So this is as high as we go? Okay.
Yo. These fucking mounts, I swear. Get through!
I can get out of this.
Alright. Finally made it around. Campfire here, by the way. I ran past it. How did I not get that? What? I should have gotten that when I, went to do the long neck. That's weird. Just ignore me. Oh, fuck. Giddy up. Man, I wish I'd found a mount earlier, like the fucking... Wish I'd figured out how to use mounts earlier. Would have made things so much easier. Going.
You'll find yourself in the sun ring out there.
Are you Galeev, the healer?
I had planned to spend the day gazing at the lands of my exile and feeling sorry for myself, but you're not from Sunfall, so this could be interesting.
I came from the 10th city there. There's a sick girl. Her brother told me about you.
The answer is no.
What?
No, I can't spare the medicine, nor my time to administer it. My resources are already spread thin, thin as the soiled cloths I have to use for dressings.
Why not?
Why won't you help?
Look at it from my perspective. What meager goods I can get must be smuggled in. That's expensive. The behemoth's share goes to the military. Of course, there are the demands of the Citadel. Helis's kestrels are so prone to sticky ends. What's left, that's for the nobles, who can pay well for my services.
Look at it from my perspective. A little girl is sick.
I think we are calling to each other across an ideological impasse.
What's stopping me from just making you do it?
I'd have to cause a situation. And you wouldn't harm the only healer disgraced enough to work for the Shadow Carja, would you?
Well, we've only just met, but yes, it's tempting.
And take it up with the Citadel. They decide who lives and dies. Nothing you can do would compare to my punishment if I use the last of my stock on a tent girl.
So what if I just say, take it from you?
You're kind of an ass, healer.
There's no cure for a conscience, but in this line of work, I've built up an immunity to it. And yet, if you feel so strongly about this one girl, perhaps we can make a deal. My charity for a Thunderjaw heart.
That's not how charity works.
It is how deals work. You'd settle my debts for a while.
Those parts aren't exactly easy to come by.
As it happens, a Thunderjaw prowls the Valley of Omens, north and west of here. I know it well because they expect me to put its victims back together. Runaways, mostly.
If I do this, it's not for you.
Oh, I'm not expecting you to do it at all. But I'll be heading back to the Citadel later.
He kind of a dick. Hang on, I was just there. And I didn't see it. Yes.